What's up, YouTube? Good morning. My head is shining right now, but it is 3:43 right now. I don't know if y'all can read that. Yeah, 3:43 a.m. So, like, right now it's like 3:00 right now. But y'all know, finna head out to Puerto Rico right now. The flight take off at 6, so you know I had to get up early. We gonna leave my house at like 4, so like 15-16 minutes. We gonna head over there to the airport. Charlize is alright. Well, Beba, she's already in Puerto Rico, but she don't know that I'm going. So like, I'ma surprise her. Me, my mom, and my stepsister, we gonna go surprise all of them up there. I'm trying to see what her reaction is. We just made it here to Puerto Rico. It was like 2 hours and 28 minutes, I think they said. We got here pretty fast, but like, you came on Spirit. I do not like that plane. It was so small. Like, I did not have room for my legs or nothing. And I tried to, like, I was not comfortable at all. Usually we come on JetBlue. That's the one I like. But Spirit, nah. Ain't me. But it was straight. We got here fast. I had it, like, I was sitting here. My mom was in the middle, and then my stepsister was by the window. And, like, the only way I could sleep was me laying on like my mom's lap and like having my legs in the aisle, because like I tried to put my like head on her shoulder and like she was short, so I was like this and it was hurting my neck, so I had to end up just laying on her lap, like on the back of the chairs. It has a little like desk thing that comes down, so I laid my head on that. And then my stepsister, she took advantage of it. She threw her legs on that and everything because she's small. But yeah, we here waiting for them to come pick us up. There goes my mom. She's probably finna call me now. But yeah. So my plan is, so when they get here, my mom and stepsister are gonna go to the car, and I'm gonna like stay behind. So then like after they get on and everything, I'ma just come up out of nowhere. They should be surprised. Because I would. I mean, wouldn't you? They're looking for somewhere to eat in the meanwhile. But we already, like, walked all the way to the bottom part.
Is that heavy?
No, she just complains about everything.
It's like carrying 5 packs of shoes in here.
I'm outside waiting right now. I'm looking nervous. I don't know why. But I'm hiding behind a little pole. And I'm about to show y'all, my mom's down there. She's gonna get in first and then I'm gonna follow behind. Hopefully they're surprised. Oh, I think that's them in the Ford Explorer. There's my mom over there. They said that they were close, almost here, so.
She's over there waiting, hiding.
Hopefully she comes out soon. There they are down there. I'm about to make my sneak attack now. They said they were sneaking. Oh no, they still are.
You don't want beso, mama?
Un beso, mama? Beso, dada?
Where were you at?
What you mean?
I did not see you walk up with them.
Hey, Zayden. Hi. What's wrong? Were you expecting me?
No. I didn't see you walk up with them.
Look at that hug.
Why are you wearing a jacket, Victor?
Hi, Zayden.
It's snowing in Florida.
Yeah.
How are we gonna fit in here?
You're gonna have to take me as car seat out, no? You can be a car seat
out. No. It's not big. It doesn't fit.
My turn. My dada.
Okay, so in the rest of the clips that we're about to show is everything that we did. Well, most of the stuff that we did in Puerto Rico, we didn't really vlog it because we were enjoying time with our family, and plus it was like our first actual vacation somewhere else, and it was my first time there and Zayden's first time there. So I just put a little bit of clips together, and it's kind of like a vlog. It has a lot of stuff in it, so just go ahead.
Zayden, say hi. That's a house right there.
Look at these Cheetos from Puerto Rico. What is that?
Pepperonis.
Oh my gosh. These Cheetos are better than the ones from Florida. But what's in the middle?
That's guava in the middle.
It's guava. Guava. And I have like eating Cheetos.
Yeah, you love your dada? You miss dada? Yeah, you miss dada? You want to go see your dada? Yeah. You want to get dada besito? I'll give the besito to dada.
Everywhere. Look, there's one over there.
That's a little baby one. Look. Everything here looks so much better in person than it does on camera. Like
Eden! Oh my gosh!
So I got this keychain lanyard thing for Victor because he breaks his like every five weeks. And then I got this little Puerto Rico durag thing for Zayden. And then we got matching bracelets. I don't know if you could see it. It says Zayden and then it says Victor. And then we got one for Victor and it says Zayden and Beba. And Zayden has one on too. Zayden! It says Zay. And then I got this scrunchie and this scrunchie. I got another one, it's black. I don't know where it is. And then I got this Alex and Annie bracelet. And then this hat for Victor's stepdad. This shirt for my sister. This shirt for my aunt. Me. Zayden, vente. This for my grandpa. And then this is for my cousin. This is for my cousin. This is for my godson.
Oh, I was like, who are you talking to?
And then my mom wanted these. And then I got these for them. Shh. Then this is for my brother. And this is for my mom. And then this is for my other brother. And then this is for Zayden.
That is so cute.
This little jersey. I thought it was all white, but I guess not. Same thing. Yes. It's cute. And then this for Zayden too. He'll probably wear it tomorrow.
Take a shower.
And then that's it. Selling
candy. That was a lady.
Oh,
that's Lay? Mm-hmm.
Oh, oh yeah.
Cereal or popcorn with cotton candy. We are in a huge traffic.
Get blue and pink.
Not much?
No, there's a blue and pink one on the top. You don't see it?
Oh. Oh.
Okay,
blue. The one that has the mixture of blue and pink.
At the top.
At the top.
Azul y rosa. Aquí. Ese. Ese ya sí.
Mhm.
Yeah.
Some candy. That man is selling lemonade.
Blandito.
Look, look.
Solo.
That scared me. Let me see it.
pasteles.
Pasteles.
No, no se le pasa. Así se hace los pasteles.
Mira qué rico. Trying out this kind of candy. It's good.
Mira qué rico. No. No. Come on, come on.
Se cree dueño de la calle.
Watch them get ran over.
Se cree dueño de la calle.
Ew, well. Here comes the cops. Y'all better get out the way. Hide.
JK.
JK.
Wait, look at all these little stores everywhere. This is the real Puerto Rico. Not like on movies. Look at them, look at them. Look at them cooking over there.
Cheeks while smiling so it has a big smile. Rub it on your heart so it has a big heart. Now rub it on your hand so it's really warm, really warm at night.
How much is this?
Oh my god, Mia, $6. Now you gotta, well, jump three times.
Okay,
three times.
Jump.
One, two, three, and spin three times. One, two, three. Okay. Spin it like that. Okay, now make a wish. Make a wish. Now give it a kiss. Give the heart a kiss. Give it a kiss. There you go. Oh no!
You broke its heart already.
You're heartbreaking, aren't you?
Look, this is your bear.
Okay, now you're gonna give it a shower, okay?
Give it a shower.
Take it the bath. You gotta step on that thing.
Come on, let's take it the bath.
You gotta
brush it.
You gotta step on the thing.
Here, brush it. Brush it. Okay, brush it.
Guys, you like our drive-thru?
And it shows the good stuff first, not the food, the good stuff.
This is like a private beach area. There's like no. It's not cold, it's hot?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
It's so pretty. Look at how blue it is. I don't think you can see it, but it's so pretty. These are not 2 liters. $1 for this. Look at how little it is. Look at these.
Oh my god, what is that?
McDonald's in Puerto Rico.
That's a juca fry.
Look at
look at Zayden. He thinks this is a park.
Oh my god, papitas con arroz.
Zayden. Bye, Victor.
Quiete, ahí, di adiós.
Do it again. Hey, you, to butt.
Bye guys. Clean that off. Yeah.